Welcome back to Braveland. Let's hit play. So let's see. Let's go here. I'm a hunter, but sometimes I sell equipment which I make myself. It's strange that recently there have been no customers showing up. Maybe the road sign got stolen again. Okay, I can't afford this. Straw hat. Let's see. This is like a belt, I think. So if I would buy a bow, that would mean instead of this. So instead of one attack, I would get 20% more damage. I'm not sure if it's worth, because attack is for everybody and this is only for archers. Now for the squad, I can still buy a couple of these. So I'm thinking I'll go and buy more stuff. And let's go and fight this guy. Well, look who's here. That bunch of losers found their way to my camp. A great excuse to stretch out and earn some new trophies. You certainly don't lack confidence. Let's see what you have to say after the battle. Ruthless mercenary. Mercenary leader. Increases mercenary speed by 1 and damage by 20%. Reduces defense by 50%. Okay, so he will use that when he is close, I guess. Alright, I think I'll go for the boss. He went I hope you enjoyed it. And oh, let's see what he says. Curses bested by some peasants upshot. But worry not, my death will be avenged in full. I reckon the great doesn't like anyone interfering with his plans. He'll burn your huts to the ground with one flick of his staff. I reckon who's that, if he was able to subdue from there, will definitely be no joking with him. We must find and stop his master before it's too late. Onward! Alright, so I hope you enjoyed it, and see you guys next time.